who wants to end her life. She has been told she was a loser by her folks ever since she was a kid. And she hates her life, she hates herself, hates what she sees when she looks in the mirror, and she wants to be someone else. She finally decides that ain't never gonna happen. So she comes to me in this song and basically says, look, I just wanna say goodbye. I don't have one reason left worth waking up for tomorrow morning. And in this song, I have a chance to tell my friend how special she is. And I get a chance to tell my friend that her life is not a mistake. And I want you guys to know the story, not just so you know what the song's about, but also because I know that there's somebody like her out here in the audience right now, just like some people I met earlier tonight. Maybe you said, I've thought about suicide, I've tried to commit suicide, I'm a cutter, whatever your story is, if that's you, the Skillet has something awesome to tell you that's gonna help you out here. This is what got me through my hardest nights growing up when I didn't know if I was gonna make it, and I wanna share it with you. It is a quote. This is a quote from my number one hero in my whole life. His name is Jesus. This is what Jesus said. He said, anyone who is weary, anyone who is heavy burdened, come to me and I will give you rest. And if you need rest tonight, if you need peace, or you just need a reason to wake up tomorrow morning, the Skillet is here to let you know that there is a God who loves you right here, right now, no matter who you are, just the way you are. And if you give him one chance, it'll be the very last night you will ever spend alone. If you can relate to that story, then the song is written for you. It is called